The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. Approaching the ring, the superstar. His opponent, the superstar.
We got tables, ladders, and chairs. Oh my! And they're not only legal, they're encouraged in TLC matches.
And there's the ladder again. And again, he gets pegged with the outfit.
That's not gonna feel good tomorrow. This is going to be action personified in this one. Anything and everything will happen. It seems he's out to win by any means necessary. A head scissor. I've got a feeling that this has all the makings of an instant classic.
Oh, you hear that splatter?
I guess he didn't achieve everything he wanted with a ladder the first time. And it goes running. He hasn't even given his opponent a chance to breathe. And now a ladder's added to the mix. The damage that we're going to see in this match will be astronomical. Here goes the Irish whip. And what a grueling match it's been so far. It hasn't been fancy. It's been straight ahead, very intense, and very physical. He's definitely in some big time pain. And there's the Irish whip.
There's the ladder again. Not a lot of remorse being shown in this no disqualification matchup. Again.
Man, he's going to be completely black and blue before this one's over. And an Irish whip. Unbelievable. I've never seen anything like this. Ever.
I'll tell you what, No Mercy is just a spooky event, man. It's October, and things are downright evil in that ring.
Here it comes!
The referee has called for the bell! That's it!
Here is your winner, the Superstar!